This here is Mr. Thurgood Marshall. This man is an attorney. You will treat him with the respect that he deserves.
What do you think Marshall can do for the culture, just for kids to see Thurgood Marshall in this light?
Well, a lot of people, they can't imagine the law being used then for cynical ends. And one of the things that's nice when people see the movie, I've heard kids go, oh, I'm gonna go to law school. Because they're like, wait, you can make a difference using the law, and you don't have to be a cornball, because Thurgood, young Thurgood, is very, very swaggerish.
He's some swag.
He's very cool. Mm-hmm. He's smoking. He's drinking. He's flirting. He's fighting. You go, I'm down with all that. If I can be all that and the smartest guy in the room, yeah, let's go.
He's a bit of a hero, right?
He's a whole lot of a hero. He's a superhero.